ascend.
Welcome. Welcome to Letopolis. Dream of...
Set being it! Kiosa have kept you here.
Whoa.
Here, here, Ubinet!
Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
He'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me!
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Try to make it get back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm! Greatest of Egypt!
Go.
Come, Metai! Fight with me! Quick! Hunt them down!
Trouble here! Come on!
Die! Spears of Metropolis! Rise up and defend your homes! Magi! Show them the teeth of justice! Quiet! Do not stray into the storm! You expected to find our soft bellies, but instead you have found our iron teeth! Themselves lions, they are but whip curs. Bayek, hunt them down. Stay with me, Bayek. The Topolis will stand against you, curs. Die, you son of dogs.
To battle. Come on.
They are called. None shall stand against you.
Study with my wife. You got some coin, yes?
Them like Sobek's teeth. Pyak, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the Scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Metropolis. Come with me, Pyak. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Take up your iron and join us! Brave, loyal servants of Metropolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
Clear the way!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once.
before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Attention here.
My thanks to you, Ubisoft. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving you, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought they both were meant to be
thank you. gold.
Did you see the sandstorm? Come, Father said you'd join us for dinner.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayer?
Are you unwell?
Against you, Tahaka. As far as you do.
Senu. Aya. Where are you? Remo. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Remu, I'm failing you. Please, don't
still hate so me. Handsome. If I were a girl again, I would give Aya a reason.
Bring me the heads of the Order. Bow before you.
Share a beer, Senny.
Hey,
there now. Good boy. God smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the Scarab. Too far. Here.
Think it will take for him to die?
And I will bury? 2 days?
If he looked tough, I bet 5 drachma he would.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Whoa. Hey, what?
Hey!
This is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in. And scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house?
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.